Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And nothing there I need. I think. I'm going to retire. For the time being, so let's see. Oh, because I haven't converted it yet. Right, anything I need to take with me? Don't think so.
Drive active.
Yeah.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. So, while we're here, let's check the store. Small cap battery. Depleted uranium L. This one's pretty good. All right. Right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. I already have some missiles that are work just fine. At least for what I'm doing today, which is not abyssals.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Speed with the afterburner isn't too bad. Especially with the with the rigs I've got, so I'm getting up to, let's get a bit longer distance here so we can stretch our legs. So that's right up around 900, which I didn't keep a close eye on stuff, but I feel like we were getting a little over 2K, like 2200. So we're looking at more than a third, which is not too bad.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, we set them free. At least that's what I choose to believe that means, rather than that I'm launching them into space or something. Alright. Now we go get our skill points.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Huh. I didn't know there were T2 BTS. And I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.